Welcome back to... Look at it. The world's being filled in here. Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Look at that. So tranquil. Anyway, we gotta head back to... Let's do my little thing here. Okay. Now we're heading to Alcaire and Alcaire. Running improved. Thief just died. I love when the thief dies because the thief dies every time. I thought I was on my horse. Running 32%. Okay, I'm not completely sure, but I don't think they're after me in this town. It's getting hard to keep track of it, actually. Alright, so we're headed back for the Mage's Guild. Which unfortunately is all the way down here. Southwest. Ah, pick up another quest. I should try to find one of those magic items, too. I've been sitting in my quest log for forever. It's a mod that put that in there. It's just, I don't know what I'm gonna come against. I don't know if it's leveled enemies, or... Isn't that the Mage's Guild? No, it's the Temple of Kinnereth. Southwest, yeah. So far, so good. Not hearing any halts. They're always getting me on criminal conspiracy. I don't even know. Like, I'm conspiring against who? I think the Mage's Guild is open till 11. South it is. We have arrived. Greetings. Hold on. Who does the training? You know, I don't have money with me, though. It's all in the bank. I don't think I have enough for training. Never mind. Unless I can sell some things. I want to keep my ingredients, though. What if they sell, like, a holy relic? Maybe someone will buy this old steel cuirass and this ring. We have enemies. Enemies! There's nobody there. Don't tell me everyone went to sleep already. Well, you're here. Buy spells. I can't sell him things. Yeah, I need to rise in rank for that. Hi. Making spells. Greetings. Teleportation. You know, it's funny, I don't even see who I can train with. Oh, that goes out. Alright, well. Never mind then. Did I look in here? Identify. You do training. How about restoration? 320, yes. I have enough gold. I thought I had a few hundred. What? Oh, I only have 88. Okay, never mind then. Well, I found the trainer. Just can't train. Let me just save real quick. Alright. Atronach hunting. This one's been around for a while. Rather embarrassing, but one of our experiments has prematurely evacuated our laboratory. Even worse, it left before it was fed, so it's doubtless going to be ill-tempered. Thankfully, it is a disposable creature, a common Atronach. On the other hand, we certainly do not need our reputation sullied by a maddened Atronach's rampage. If you'd be willing to track the sad beast down and put it out of its and our misery, we could offer you, say, 679 gold in return. Interested? Yes. You will? By the mists. What a relief. By the hoary hosts of Hoggoth. The miserable creature has apparently taken up residence in a nasty little hole they called Hearthford's Hold. Didn't sound that nasty. For our reputation's sake, it's essential that this be done quickly and quietly, so if you're not able to dispatch the Atronach in 6 days, don't bother coming back for your reward. Good day. Crap. Alright. It is laired in Hearthford's Hold. What was the dog barking? I was like, I hear a noise over all my spell making. Alright, Hearthford's Hold. I can just click this. We can't rest too much. Travel time 1. So 1 day's worth. I never know for sure. I thought it's hours. Begin. You brush aside whose huge cobwebs. Even the insects have fallen silent. There are 2 people. Hail, friend. Welcome to Hearthford's Hold. Currently, this keep is under the control of Alcaire. You're welcome to pass through. I'm going inside. I see a healer. I see a warrior. Wait a second. Dialogue. Oh. They're just not speaking. Hello, High Elf. Want to see my wares? You might find something you like. My name is Isavira Gerhardt, by the way. No. No. Alright. No. Alright. Oh, are these the people? I think those are the people for the hold, actually. They're saying I may pass through, but I'm going inside. All right. Sneak mode activated. Look at this place. Moss encrusted stone walls here. That goes down. So either not a lot of enemies about, or they're human. Ah! Not a lot of enemies about, huh? Ow. Not a good start. I hit the door. He's hot on my tail, this guy. Dead. Oh, you're a bat. Potion of stamina. Cool. Not going down yet. Let's see what's through these doors. He burst out of here. Nothing in here. Lock level 2. Nothing to fear for me. I can always try. Oh! I did it. Look at that. $64 gold, a steel staff. I'll leave the iron war axe. Awesome. So that's good to know. There's a door on that side. This goes down. So wait a second. There's a door here? A hidden door? Oh, look at that! It shows up on the map, though. This is empty. I got my hackles standing on end sometimes when I walk into these places. Well, not my hackles on end, but the hairs. Let's see what's through here. Nothing. Well, I thought I had one way to go. Have I been in here? This is where I just came from, right? That's the secret door. So we can get through this way. Huh. Oh! How about thee? You fiend. You bony fiend, you. There you go. Am I at grab mode? Yeah. My sneak skills, well, can still rise quite a bit, tell you that much. He burst out of here, right? There's a door there as well. Hi. Come on through. No trouble flying through the doorway? I didn't mean to do that. I'm still sneaking. Got it. Oh my god. Kidding, it doesn't unlock. Huh, nothing. What a waste. Now that wears down your weapon. It's still in new condition, okay. I think we're going down. It's the only way to go. Oh wait, we've got this. Eliminated. We go down then. There's another stairs or a ramp down back where we came from. It's really not a secret door. Where's this Atronach? 6 days left. And we've got, it takes 1 day to return. I see you. You'll have to be faster than that. Steel short bow. Take that. Alright, back to sneak. Like it's really working. But the more you use it, the more your skill will go up. Let me see. What's in here? Oh, I think the Atronach is down that way. Sounds like it. Let's see what's this way then. Whoa! What the hell? Where did you come from? You flappy thing, you. I'm trying to pick a lock, do you mind? That's not that bad. Nothing in here. You must be in this room. You are in this room. Look at that. Ouch. Lucky hit that time. Ow. Okay, another lucky hit. Ow. That was a boo-boos. Got the boo-boos. Closet, yeah, nothing in there. I think I hear the Atronach. Hold on a second, guys. Random cough. Right, I came from this way. So I haven't been down there. About this way. I don't think I've seen what's around the corner. Let's check this way first. A few doors. That's a bat through here. Make sure I hit the other door. Oops. Oh. Never mind, I'm not sneaking. No wonder they're pissed off. They got stuck in these little rooms. Kind of running low on mana, aren't I? Can't rest too much, but 4 hours is fine. Short blade and critical strike. Short blade 54. Critical strike 25%. Pretty good. I don't know if that's literal, like 25% of the time when I hit an enemy, there'll be a critical strike. Hello! You wanna try your luck at my critical strike? Do I have a... been down here? Yes. Where have I not been? Down there. Actually, this is like a tunnel in here. Oh! Not only a tunnel! I'm getting better at this. Steel longbow. Potion recipe. A little healing. Another door. Hi! Shut up. Take the steel short sword. Interesting. Any secret walls? See if anything flashes? No. So going around the corner this way. A lot of bats. Sorry about the stupid window sound. I hear the Atronach. Is it here? There's another. Does this go back to the... No. Okay. I thought that was back. Because there's another way down we haven't explored here. Actually, hold on one moment, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. Another bat. Ha! I think I backstabbed it. Gonna backstab you again. Very tiny memories. 72 gold, steel die katana. Tights. Potion of slow falling. Continuing. Hi. You can see me. Because you're not as blind as a bat. What? Nah. How delightful. Another bat back there. I must kill all the bats. And loot all the loot. Fairy dragon scales, a pearl. Take a sharpless dress. I don't know, I guess. Potion of resist poison. I don't want to drop down there, at least not yet. I'll keep it in mind. I forgot to set my timer again. Okay. Oh, stop your wailing and moaning. Lock level 12. Huh, a bed. Already rested. Can't open these. Oops. Clicky clicky. Clicky. No. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to open this, like, at all. Not a surprise. How's my... It is almost new, okay. Let's hack away for a little bit. Let's try 10 more. Oh, you know, I forgot I have an open spell. 4 gold pieces, steel wakizashi, holy water. I think the holy water sells for 1500? Well. After you mark down the... Oh, so it's just 100. Okay. After the, what's his name? Takes... The proprietor takes his cut. So if I drop down, it should be just this, where I've already been. But that would help me get back over here. Let me verify that. Oh wait, it's through. Not here. I didn't mean to do that. Should have put my weapon away. Yeah, I've been here. Okay. I've been almost everywhere. Need to go down this way. There. No. Oh, we need to go through. Wait. Ah. Let's access our wagon, actually. Cannot use this. Oh, it's info. Potion of resist frost, turquoise, pine branch, white rose, and ichor. How much can I carry? Oh, it's pretty good. So, I think I want to put intelligence like all the way up and then just start working on other things. Probably just, I mean, strength is good for holding things. Obviously, you can carry more. Strength's rather low. Will helps with resisting spells, making your saves. Agility, not completely sure. Yeah. Oh, it tells you. Ability to hit a target. With a 60, you're considered nimble. +1 modifiers factored into your combat odds. Hmm. Endurance is hit points, healing rate, resistance to poisons and diseases, doesn't matter, I'm immune to disease, and fatigue, I'm considered hardy. This is, increasing personality-related skills. I am unremarkable. This might help with, like, pacifying and stuff, and getting out of jail, like, being able to lie or debate my way out. Movement rate, missile reloading time, speed related skills. Yeah. But I want to get. Oh, it tells you how many spell points you have. I'll have to remember this. I'm considered a genius. Total magic potential and the ease of increasing intelligence-related skills. Sweet. I want to get intelligence all the way up and then work on other things. That'll probably be the only skill I put all the way up like that. Yes. Here. We have not gone. There you go. That's easy.